Join us on an unforgettable day trip as we explore the enchanting sights and sounds of this historic gem, Essaouira, a charming coastal town just a stone's throw away from Marrakech. Our adventure begins with a scenic drive through the Moroccan countryside, where we encounter one of nature's most fascinating wonders, goats climbing Argan trees. Behold the surreal sight of goats grazing high above the ground, showcasing the unique relationship between wildlife and the Argan trees.
Our next stop takes us to an Argan oil cooperative, where we learn about the traditional process of extracting liquid gold from the kernels of the Argan fruit. From skincare to culinary delights, discover the myriad uses of this precious oil. In the process of producing Argan oil, goats play a crucial role. They eat the sweet pulp of Argan fruit, but cannot digest the hard shells. They excrete the seeds intact, which are then collected and processed by locals to extract kernels for Argan oil.
The nuts.
The goats claim industry
almond, which is almond, Argan almond. Argan
In here, four products for food. This is argan oil for eating, berber Nutella, like peanut butter, orange honey, and bees honey from argan flower. Bismillah, can you try?
So, do you like this?
Yeah.
Welcome, where are you from?
Pakistan.
Pose, anti-constipation, anise for problem circulation, ginseng apricot for energy, sauvage cumin for anemia, mimosa flower, detox and natural sugar. Natural sugar. This is food oil for salad, omelette, pizza, tagine, couscous, just for dressing, no cooking. Very good for cholesterol people, for diabetic people, and for problems with heart. Because rich on omega-3.
Berber Nutella, like peanut butter, just argan oil, honey, and almond. In Arabic, amlu, amlu. This is Nutella without chocolate. Orange honey and bees honey from argan flower. Very good for problem the throat and stomach. And this is cosmetic deodorant. Cream. We have jasmine. This is just for hair, body, for face, no. No scrub. This is prickly pear. You know cactus oil? This is prickly pear. Morocco Botox. Just 1 or 2 times a week, no more. Or brightness. Hello, this is our product.
Essaouira is a port city and resort on Morocco's Atlantic coast. Its Medina, Old Town, is protected by 18th century seafront ramparts called the Sqala de la Casbah, which were designed by European engineers. Upon reaching Essaouira, we are greeted by the city's iconic ramparts, which offer breathtaking views of the Atlantic Ocean and the bustling port. Essaouira is a medieval city famous for its annual Nauna music festival and a UNESCO World Heritage Site. We are now entering the last Sqala du port. A ticket cost to enter is 50 dirhams. It is an 18th century artillery platform and one of the main fortifications of the city of Essaouira, located in the port. This was also the main set location for the popular TV show, The Game of Thrones. Essaouira's bustling old fishing harbour supplies fresh fish to the local fish market and the town's many popular seafood restaurants. This incredibly picturesque harbour is filled with small bright blue wooden fishing boats, colourful fishing nets, and large trawlers bringing in their daily catch.
As we wander through this relaxed, bohemian seaside resort, where the labyrinth of streets is lined with heavy wooden doors and whitewashed houses, we see artisans ply their trade and colorful souks beckon with treasures waiting to be discovered. Don't forget to sample freshly caught seafood at the local restaurants lining the harbor.
Quelle sauce de chili?
Des
œufs.
On our travels, we love to visit old harbors where local fishermen are still plying their trade the traditional way they've done, for many years, sometimes even centuries. We were able to enjoy this lively harbor scene, up close and personal. We love the sea of traditional blue wooden fishing boats, known as feluccas. A fisherman told us that Essaouira has around 350 feluccas and 100 of the larger trawler boats. He said the boats go in and out at different times for the different types of fish.
As the sun sets on our day trip to Essaouira, we bid farewell to this coastal paradise, leaving with memories to last a lifetime. Join us again soon for more adventures in the heart of Morocco, and don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.